Okay, here we go. On the first part of chapter 6. And stop and do some of the other side quests and things like that, but I can for punishment. My level is a little bit too high for the chapter, so that's where I'm at right now. All set to set sail. Intriguing. So let's do this. Yep, I'll load this one. Wait a minute, I thought I've already rested. Oh well, we'll see. I'm expecting a phone call in a bit, so I might end up muting the mic and just keep playing. Right, let's go eat somewhere first.
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you, thank you.
What'll it be today?
Food? How can you be like a chef as skinny as you are?
Here's what we have. Take a look.
Well, I don't know if that's worth 7,200, but hey, I got almost free. No. Screw it, let's do it.
Eat up. Youngins like you need to keep up your strength.
Thank you.
Look out, stomach.
All righty.
Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
I could join a hunt, but I'm doing the chapter, okay? I got one day left on my chocobo. Silver piece.
Filled her
up for you.
Thanks.
Thank you there, sweetie.
Huh.
Get out of the way, Iggy. Now, no.
Welcome.
Cool, da.
Thank you. What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Come again.
Ready to roll?
No. Let's go get these, let's go get this stuff done to the car first. And yeah, I'll fast travel there and I'll fast travel back. The Accordo Protectorate, an island nation known for its beauty of its waterbound capital, Alesia, though annexed by the Empire in the war 150 years ago, retains its own government. Well, I'll do something while it's loading between screens. Come on, give me a break.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
No, lose the jacket.
What can I do you for? What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade?
That. Thank you.
How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Fixed her up real nice.
Oh, come on, Noctis, quit crying. Alrighty, auto. Quest location. Quest. There are two kinds of quests, main quests and side quests. Main quests advance the story, while side quests promote exploration and offer additional bonuses. Adjust your active quests from the main menu. Alright? Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you very much. Thank you for shopping at my streaming 11. Thank you. Alright, where's she at? Where you at, girl? Alright, let's talk.
Ready to roll?
Yeah.
Let's get this show on the road.
Let's get it on. I mean, well, let's get the show on.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Where are we going now? Why can't I hit the map?
looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared.
Good old Jared. He went to Jared's. Well, why wouldn't he? He owned the place.
Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive.
And so can I.
We can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right? Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Not Iggy.
You don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
It's getting close to being dark.
I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull that bomb.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Alrighty then.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eurus, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Let's do this.
Hey, Nat. Surprised to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut. The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to
Looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
Nope. Should be a nice change of pace.
You think Iris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Let's... Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
Well, she's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Yeah, me too.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Idea, no? So, what's our plan? Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
Alrighty then, let's do it. I shall pause and be right back after it loads.
Thank jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his radiance's good name.
Whatever. That's our target.
You're gonna die, bitch. Sorry.
Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Pause. Sorry, I'm back. All right, Iggy.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Really? Well, that went well. All right, let's try this again.
Chancellor playing at.
Who goes there? There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the last.
Okay, what? Oh my goodness. This is gonna be fun.
I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Who goes there? There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Okay. YouTubers on here right now going, hey, why don't you watch a video before you do this? No, I'd rather do it without knowing anything. Thank you. I like to figure out things. I mean, whenever I was throwing a baseball back in 1976, or actually 72.
Pull it together, Noct. Let's move.
Back then, we didn't have videos that you could watch. How do you throw this? How do you throw a curve? You just went out and did it. I mean, that's how you learn.
Thank you.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the
last. Oh, this is... This is gonna be... This is just gonna be a little bit harder than I thought it was gonna be. Not really harder, it's just gonna require more thought, to be honest with you. Maybe I'm going about this the wrong way.
Pull it together, Noct. Let's move.
All right, there we go. Get now.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. Okay, I get it now. This is turning into a Mobius loop. That Chancellor playing. I'm no man. I want to watch me.
Alright. How am I gonna do this? Track collect.
Pull it together, Noct. Let's move.
Track Caligo. Alright, I got this. I think. Pull it together, Knot. Well, I did. I did pull it together. That's how I was able to sew up my bridges. Alright, let's try this again.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Really? That's all I meant to do. This is beginning to perturb me a bit. Alright. Uno más tiempo.
Chancellor playing at. I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Yeah, I hear you, Iggy.
To fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Okay. All right, I get it now.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Don't fall too far behind, Knocked.
You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry!
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Okay, I kind of get it now. All right, let's try this again.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
Time to flee. Man, I almost had it. Almost had it.
I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort them off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Ready? Go get him!
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Well now. Unstable stabilizer.
This is no time for it now.